I've been taught so much. You may say that's cliche, but still haven't grown enough. I may need to take my stuff, walk back, turn around, head out the door, forget all the burdens that keep filling up. Let's just discuss a breakup type of heartache, no need to wear makeup. You see, this year turned into a different, huh?
Please put your bookmarks down and take your 2020 textbooks and turn to page 109.
It's a buildup. Commonly, I must honestly address this colony. Must have probably rejected a better policy to lower the quantity of uncommonly bodily. Well, that's me sloppily gossiping consciously. I never understood economical changes. Towns were rearranging. White on black crime kept being contagious. Isn't this the strangest? My blood boiling, it's turning outrageous. Mask on, mask off became the situation and the transformation throughout the nation. I hope God is your foundation, because without faith, there goes your frustration. Don't just pray to God like you stop at a gas station. Prayer and praise should be the location. There ain't no negotiation. Christ is my salvation. Died and rose again, so our spirit lacks starvation. Man, I just want a vacation. Socially distancing, what an adaptation. Initially the conversation to dream again, race my mind. The conversation to improve my habits left me blind. The conversation to choose God more fell in line. The conversation to learn from such a year has designed the lecture.